It is a thing of great wonder and mystery, quivering with complexity, strength, and resilience. However, also buried within a delicate femininity, and dare I even say, naughtiness. Look one way and you see a gentle feline innocence. Look another way and, oh my. Yes, it has the power to stir our souls and intoxicate our minds. Men have died for it. Women have moved in with each other way too soon for it. And to fully capture its essence, we must plunge, unafraid, deep within its enchanted garden. Oh, my friends, we are so close now. Feast your eyes upon the very house of life and death, the temple of sensuality. And a term for that kid too afraid to play dodgeball in gym class. Behold! It also could be a cat.